Welcome to the Tim and Dre Show. Please make sure you subscribe, like, and hit that notification button. Why? Because today is our first prank, and it's going to be epic. Why? Because you know what? I'm pregnant. Pranking my mom. So my sister is going right now to go pick up some food with her. And we're going to see if we can pull this off and see her reaction. I've been acting all week long. I've been throwing up. I have headaches. I've been eating a lot. So, you know how I eat. I eat kind of healthy. And she was like, you pregnant. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to see if we can pull this off and see her reaction. Let's get it.
And that move. You ain't washed your hands. Move.
You got sneeze neck too? What's that? Oh, you got the juice. I want to taste the lemonade. What's that?
Green roll.
Ooh. Why are y'all gonna taste this? I ain't taste this. Why you already?
All right,
Mama.
It's veggies. It's everything vegan. Why are you so hype, Andrew? What's going on?
No, I want to try this. I really did.
What you
want to
do?
But she came over to my house.
Sometimes I get a boost of energy. She
what's wrong with
what?
You?
What? Like,
cut that in half for you and Tammy.
Get us some milk.
And then get a knife and cut that in half for you and Tammy.
Perfect.
Right, let me tell you.
What is it?
It's mushroom, can you taste
it? I don't like mushroom. She think we finna waste it.
Let me see.
It's a vegan food, right? Okay. What's wrong with you?
I'm trying to figure out what you own. You didn't have this much energy before I left.
So I got rest, I'm good.
You got rest?
That's good. Is that shrimp?
No, it's oyster. Mushroom. Oyster mushroom.
Let me try that.
Well, get my
and then what the?
Why
Why you just can't say it? How about I just show you? Okay, what?
Oh my God.
Okay, here. What is that? Hormone testing?
You pregnant?
I was gonna just see. Let's see, mommy, hurry up.
This is some motherfucking bullshit.
Pretty brown eyes.
finna go out of town.
We finna celebrate? What?
We finna celebrate, shit.
Why
not? Who the fuck is the fucking daddy?
I just told you. We tall, dark, and handsome with pretty brown eyes.
Isn't that? What kind of education do you got? Do you have one?
I told you he graduated. He graduated.
From what?
From Howard.
Third grade? What?
What's the point of that?
I want to see. Camera, you stay over there. What? Let me see.
What?
Let me see.
What?
How did you feel about the prank, Mama?
It was really shocking.
Did you believe us?
No, not one bit. I just went along. I kind of believed it, but no, the pregnancy box wasn't convincing. Never heard of that pregnancy box. I've been pregnant twice. I've never seen that brand.
Mama, that's a new brand.
No.
How old are your kids, ma'am? You can't go
name,
off that.
What's the name of it? Right time.
It's the right time
no.
to prank you.
What's up, y'all?
What up?
We pranked Mama.
It was hilarious.
It was hilarious.
Hilarious.
She did believe her.
She did.
She did. She was hot.
Hot. How you gonna be mad because I'm pregnant? Come on now. Come on now.
The shadiness.
The happiest person in the world.
She going off on the why.
Off.
Anywho, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Follow us on Instagram.
Hit that
Tam
bell.
And Dre Show. Hit that notification bell. And we'll be coming back to y'all next week with another one.
Yes.
Thank y'all for watching.
All right. Thank you. Peace.